It's Andy with Pro Guitar Shop and Tone Report. Today we're on the horn with the D&M Drive from Keeley Electronics. As you may know, D&M in the pedal's name refers to Daniel Steinhardt and Mick Taylor of That Pedal Show, and they had a hand in designing the pedal as well. Keeley's D&M Drive is a double-ended affair with two different dirt circuits that were engineered to play nice with each other. Both sides can be turned on simultaneously, and the order of the signal path can be selected via the lone toggle switch. Running both sides of the D&M in either order gives you two drastically different yet sweet-sounding dirt combos without any unwanted artifacts. The boost side of the pedal delivers a high-voltage boost-slash-overdrive combo that walks the line between gentle mid-range boost and throaty germanium overdrive. The high operating voltage ensures plenty of headroom that shows unmusical distortion the door when pushed by other drive pedals. The left side of the D&M gives you rich, creamy, full-range overdrive and distortion tones that oozes sustain without sacrificing clarity. The drive side is also fully stocked with plenty of headroom to keep the fizz at bay when engaged in stacking. Because Dan is also the founder of GigRig, the D&M Drive is easily integrated into all sorts of loop-based switching systems, utilizing TRS cables to route each side of the pedal into separate loops. And just like all of Keeley's pedals, the D&M Drive is built by Robert Keeley's team of mad scientists right here in the States. You first heard the boost and drive on individual speakers, so let's hear it with one guitar. I'll start with the boost channel and a little bit of gain, then switch over to a well-rounded overdrive, and then stack them. Here's a great reminder on how much pedal order has an effect on tone, compression, and the emphasized frequencies of the boost and drive.
Oh,
here's a setting where the boost channel is delivering most of the gain. And I also have it after the drive, so it gives you plenty of output to push through. There's some boost and drive from the minds of Dan, Mick, and Robert. And you can find out all about this well-thought-out pedal at rkfx.com. Thanks for watching.